Welcome, ladies and gents, and today, so first of all, let's go and see quests. So data quests. So we are actually, that's exactly what you're trying to do, isn't it? Acquire your delivery design. We have to go there. So that's what we're trying to do. That's some side quests or something. We are going to try to do as less side quests as possible. Let's go items, actually. And I discovered finally how to actually have weapons. So if you press one and then you press what you want, in this case, the pistol. If you press three, I can put the rifle. You press five, that will be a grenade launcher. And because I have nothing, I put machete, I put four. So that should do the trick. And then let's go back to data, world map. So I know I cannot come here directly. So the last place I can go is there. So that's where we're going. That will give me at least one little bit of something close by. Who's there? Who's that guy? I didn't see you before. Why I didn't see you before, man? Talk.
Hello? Can you help me?
Yeah, what's wrong?
My girl is trapped by geckos on the ridge, and I can't get to her. Please, she's going to die.
Where is she?
Go up the path, past the broken radio tower, and go to the right. They're at the top of the trail.
Sure I can do.
You will? Thank you for helping me. Please hurry.
Yeah. What's that? Yeah, why not? Okay. So, broken tower is there. So, let's go up there. So, he said. We go... Okay. Oh, beautiful. There's geckos here. Yep. Okay. He's running away. Doesn't seem to take the hit. Okay, there's more. There's one here. Coming here straight to me. Okay, there's... Whoa, that scared the bejesus out of me. I have no bullets. I have to kill them all with my machete.
Ah,
Come on, come on. Come on, you crazy gecko. Huh? Don't run away. Come here. Fight. Well, I have meat. Well, actually, that's easier to kill them with a knife. Well, there's another one. Come here! Where's the other one? Come here. Don't be an ass. Now he's going away. Wait! This animal is crazy. Come here. Wait, you make me run after you. Okay. So let's try to save the girlfriend of that guy. No, 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 no. Machete. What's that? Okay, there's... Jesus. There's a lot of people dead there. Disarm trap. Oh, that's cool. I have stuff now. There's nothing else. There's a fridge there, somehow. Okay, I. So I have my weapon back. There's no girlfriend. There's nothing there.
Sorry I tricked you, but thanks for clearing out the geckos. Now I can get to that stash up there, after I deal with you.
You like that?
You cannot trust anyone anymore. Yeah, okay. Now you lose the right for your clothing. Some people are just... Well, at least I got gecko. A lot of gecko skins. Okay, so we are... I got gecko meat. Where are you? Oh, Jesus. Okay, so what do I want? Repair, sciency. I don't know. I actually don't know. I think at the moment, important is repair. Because I need like 45 of repair to repair things. So let's do everything on repair. Done. Hey. Let's keep going. Okay. Oh, little geckos is like the radiation. Oh, there's more stuff here. Okay. He's directly in front of me. There is more geckos. Jesus Christ. Oh, okay. Seems like the... We arrived. That was not that bad.
Hey, where the hell do you think you're going? Prim is off limits.
Why?
Some convicts from the prison up the road have taken over the town.
Oh,
everyone
come
inside
on.
Is either dead or in hiding. What's more, there are two tribes of raiders causing trouble in this area as well. You'd be safer heading back up to Good Springs.
We'd Shouldn't
love
to, be
but they don't fall under NCR jurisdiction. Even if they did, we're in no shape to protect them.
Okay. Why can you not protect
them? We don't have the equipment to take out the convicts. And even if we did, we need some extra hands for backup. You should talk to Lieutenant Hayes. He's in a tent down the road. Just stay on the west side of the overpass if you don't want to get shot.
Jesus Christ. Okay, west side. So it's this side. Okay, anything cool or important or... Okay. Oh, it's robbing. No, I don't rob. Going to still look for stuff. Anything here? Oh, bed. It's still robbing. Bloody hell. Do they even know that stuff is there? Wait. There's something there. No. I can see. I can see clearly now. The rain is gone. Oh. That's open. Okay, I'm robbing.
Hello.
I'm Lieutenant Hayes of the New California Republic Army, 5th Battalion, 1st Company. What's your business?
Jesus Christ, your title is big.
We were sent out here to hold back the tide of convicts from the correctional facility. As you can probably tell, we aren't doing the kind of job we could be doing.
I don't think you're doing anything. You're just sitting in your ass, aren't you? What's the problem?
The mission isn't a problem. The problem is with supplies. The convicts are better armed and organized than our intel initially suggested. I'm trying to get some reinforcements here, maybe some guns with some firepower, but shit. Things are just going slow. Not much. They've taken to calling themselves powder gangers, mostly because they've taken to using the explosives meant to clear boulders as weapons. They got organized faster than I would have thought, most of them at least. Thankfully, the small group in town here seemed to have split off from the main force, so they aren't getting anything in the way of support.
Okay.
Most people just call it NCRCF. That's NCR Correctional Facility. A little bit ago, the convicts there staged a coup, killed the guards that weren't able to escape, and have been ransacking the area since then.
Yeah, I have
some
questions.
Free time. Ask away. Sir.
Cool. Okay, so.
Morning.
You have to be tired. Morning, how are you? You have
if
to...
you've got something to say, say it to the lieutenant.
He's sleeping. I'm sleeping. Oh, now it's morning. So we have to go to town. And is overrun by guys that were not meant to be there in the first place. Mate, do you have anything to say?
It's been a long tour. All I can think about now is going back home.
Yeah, you're a little bit yellow. Not saying anything. Oh, there's mines there. Let's go here. I'll leave that one. I would love to have them. Reload. Okay, so. Where do I have to go? I like this image. I actually like this image. It looks really, really cool. Oh, there's... Should I investigate the ruins? Maybe I can find something? Not here. What's here? Maybe I should put something on inside the boxes. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa. Come down, relax.
Like that?
Jesus Christ. Mate, that's just really not cool. Just because of that, I take your clothing. Yep, yours as well. Jesus Christ, they just shooting and stuff like that. What's that? I could take those. Okay. Okay, so. Do we have anything else here? Doesn't seem nothing interesting. What's in the map? Let's go forward. So. There doesn't seem to be here anyone. Is it this door? Seems to be here.
I don't know what it was brought you to Prim, youngster, but you might want to rethink your plans. Town's gone to hell.
And you look red like crap. Did you get too much sun or something? Or your skin is falling off? Who are you?
Johnson Nash is my name. Husband of Ruby Nash. Lived in Prim going on 8 years now, thick and thin. I'm a trader primarily. For what it's worth, things like they are. I also run the local Mojave Express outpost.
You're a trader and you run the express. So I need to see you for double things. I need to sell you some stuff. But, answer this question.
Well, I don't got any work right now, sorry to say.
No, the package. Delivery.
I'll tell you whatever I can.
The one I got shut for.
Order, you can show me.
Yeah, man.
Oh, you're talking about one of them packages. That job had strange written all over. But we couldn't turn down the cash.
What was strange about it?
That cowboy robot had us hire 6 couriers. Each was carrying something a little different. Pair of dice, chess piece, that kind of stuff. Last word I have in the office, it looked like payment had been received for the other 5 jobs. Guess it was just your chip that didn't make it. First deadbeat we hired to do the job, canceled. Hope a storm from the divide skins him alive. Well, that's where you came in.
He canceled.
Yeah, got this look when he saw you next down on the courier list. His expression turned right around. Asked me if your name was for real. I said sure as lack of rain, you were still kicking. Then he turned down the job, just like that. I asked if he was sure it was good money. No, let Courier 6 carry the package. That's what he said. Like the Mojave'd sort you out or something. Then he just up and walked out.
Okay.
No idea. Sounds like you two had a history for him to act like that. And turn down the money, too. Hope he didn't see any trouble in that package of yours. Maybe he thought your name was bad luck. Not for me to say.
That's weird.
Well, now that you mentioned it, a few nights back, one of the townies was out scavenging for supplies. He said he saw a fellow with a daisy suit come through with some of them Great Khan misfits. They was talking about a chip.
Oh, okay.
Well, for that, your best bet is going to be talking to Deputy Beagle. Since they came to town, he was keeping a good bit of notes on him, and he was slinking around Bison Steve when your pretty boy friend came through. He may have heard where they were going. I guess I don't have anywhere better to be.
Okay, yeah, fair enough.
Beagle had some notes he was taking while he was eavesdropping around the Powder Gangsters. He'll be your best source of information on that subject.
Okay. He's a writer.
Sure, I'll tell you what I know. Don't go getting yourself shot.
Wait. You said you're a traitor.
Hey, youngster. Still hanging about Prim, huh?
Yeah, I want to ask you... Oh, I do have something to sell.
Sure, have a look.
Okay, have a look. So I want to sell... Wait. I'm an idiot. Exit X.
Later.
Okay, so first items... machete, cleavers, dynamite, grenades, shotgun. I definitely need to sell this one. Single shotgun. Oh. Okay. Here. Okay. Okay, shut up. Okay, now I can actually go.
Hey, youngster. Still hanging about Prim, huh?
Yeah, I want to sell stuff, man.
Sure, have a look.
Okay, so weapons. I don't know if I want to sell the machete now, because I used it. And I think it was actually really cool. Dynamite. Yep. Hey. Oh, come on. So, binoculars, machete, grenade, I want that, single shotgun I can go. Rifle I have. Okay, let me see on the other ones. Okay, I can put that, the helmet, light leather. Oh, I'm using this. Oh, I need to take this off. Merc 1, no. Wastelander outfit. That's a waste of... Anti-venom can go, that can go, that can go, that can go. Bakuchu. Doctor Bag, that can go. Yeah, man, all of them. Jalapenos can go. Jet can go, that can go. Jack can go, that can go. That can go. Purify water. I don't need food. Weapons. Yeah, I can go as well. That makes not too much money. What's that? Cleaner. Ashtray. Box of detergent. Carton of cigarettes, empty spring, that's gonna go. Gecko hide, all of it. Laser pistol combat sight, can go. Eggs, cigarettes, pre-war money, scrap metal, vault. That seems like... Accept.
Thanks. Well... I'll answer what I can. Sure do. I run the courier office out of my shop. Leastways I did before things went to hell around here.
Okay. So I know now that.
Don't go getting yourself shot.
Okay. Let's quick go around. Oh, wrong thing.
Howdy, partner. Welcome What's to this? The Vicky and Vance Casino and Museum.
Who are you?
Prem Slim at your service. Authentic cowpoke and official spokespot of the Vicky and Vance Casino and Museum. Yeehaw!
Who are... Prim
is a thriving resort community located in Clark County, Nevada, right along Interstate 15. Whether you can't wait till Vegas to try your luck, or want to hit one last jackpot before you leave Nevada, Prim's your place. The town's premier attraction is the world-famous Vicky and Vance Casino and Museum, so you came to the right place, partner. The Bison Steve is one of Prim's less impressive casino hotels. I'd steer clear of that place, partner, if I were you. Rumor is the dealers over there cheat, and that rickety roller coaster is liable to fall down any day because it wasn't built to code. Why, this is the Vicky and Vance Casino and Museum, Prim's premier tourist attraction and resort destination. Yeehaw!
I don't want to ask who are they. Yeah, I do.
Where have you been, partner? Hiding under a rock? Vicky and Vance were this nation's fourth or maybe fifth most infamous celebrity outlaw couple ever. That's who they was. Prim Slim here can tell you the whole story, if you can spare a minute to hear the tale.
No.
Have it your way, partner. Maybe work up your curiosity by having a look at thrilling exhibits, like the genuine death car and Vance's machine gun.
Yeah, goodbye.
Happy trails, partner.
Okay. Yeah, I don't want to shoot you because if not, all these people are probably going to kill me. Nope.
You come to the wrong place, traveler. Prim's dying. If you got Jesus. Any sense, you'll be moving on.
Jesus, that's quite...
Before the Powder Gangers came to town, Johnson Nash ran the local store and the Mojave Express station.
Hello there. What brings you to Prim?
Mate, first, sorry, madam. Who are you?
I'm Ruby Nash. Pleased to make your acquaintance. My husband and I are Prim long-timers. He fancies himself a traitor,
long-timers.
And I know my way around a kitchen.
Okay.
My mother taught me never to say something unless it was nice. So, I don't have nothing to say about Prim, for the time being at least. It's a sad state of affairs. discuss it with Mr. Nash if you care to. Just makes me want to cry.
Okay, what do you cook then?
My specialty is a rad scorpion venom casserole. It's more appetizing than it sounds. The venom has a sharp, smoky flavor. And it numbs your mouth so fierce you'll forget you ever had a tongue. It's perfectly safe, long as you don't have sores in your mouth for the venom to find your blood. Cause that'll kill you dead.
Yeah, I don't think I want to poison
Goodbye.
Casserole. Okay, let me literally get out of here. Doesn't seem like... And this will be stealing. Everyone is carrying guns, so I don't feel very confident. So I think I have to go there. That beautiful casino. Wow. Okay. Let's go.
You like that?
No, I don't like that, but... Okay, so dirty water, so I want the money, I want the rounds, bottle caps, I want the case of that, dirty water, no, dynamite, yes, outfit, no, stim pack, yes, might be fixing the other one, okay, that's that, reload. Okay, so money, yes. Yeah. Biker goggles. Yeah. Bottle caps. Case. Lever, no. Duct tape, yes. Turbo. Turbo, that's drugs. Yeah, why not? Okay, so it seems like... Jesus. Okay. My NCR box. Bottle caps. Case. Dynamite. Hammer. I don't need. Vodka, I definitely don't need vodka. Okay, so what do we have here? Loads of teddy bears. How much is a teddy bear? Value is only 3. That's not... The car value something. But those... What did I grab? I don't know what I grabbed. War money. Safe. Hard lock. 75 to pick up the safe. Okay. That's. Cigarette mug. Value is 80. That's something. No, that's not worth it. Value is 1 and carrying is 1. Nah. I have to be more valuable than 1. Okay, Whoa, that's awful. No, eight. Stimpak, Stimpak. One more. Okay.
You like that? Had enough?
Nope. Jesus Christ. Oh, bottle caps. Yep. He has a rifle as well. Leather armor. I'll put the leather armor just in case I need to fix my leather armor, because what he did. Okay. Reload. Hammer.
Damn.
NCR box, bottle caps, case, cleavers, no, dynamite, yes. Fixer, fixer. Addiction removal. Oh, okay. How much is that worth? 20 apiece. That's cool. The value of this is actually not that great. The thing is, I can fix my own thing. Okay. okay. I might actually have to come here. Items, weapons, might have to put the 9mm. How much bullets I have? 62, yeah. So I press 1, that's that. Now I can get out, press 1, and that appears a 9mm instead of the 11. Okay. Okay. What do you have? NCR box, more case, dynamite. No. Jesus, how many rifles I have? Okay. That's nothing interesting here. I slept for an hour to recover. Okay. Mate.
I don't suppose you came here to rescue me. I'd cross my fingers, but my hands are numb.
Why, yes I am. It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm in a bit of a predicament here. I'd be most appreciative if you'd set me free. Indeed I do, good sir. And I would be thrilled to share that information with you as soon as I am released from captivity.
No, you're going to tell me
well,
now.
You look to be a trustworthy sort. Okay, I'll tell you what I know. I overheard them saying that they're on their way to Novak. If you want to follow them, I strongly suggest that you follow the road through Nipton. There are a lot of dangerous things out in the desert. You won't have me with you to protect you, as I need to stay here and keep Prim safe.
Okay. I am going to kill a couple of guys, and I'll be right back. Okay. I don't bring him so he doesn't die, okay? Because normally when I bring... scrap metal, wonder glue in wrench. That's actually, that's okay. That's decent. Dirty water. That's not bad. That's not bad. What's the other one? Beautiful is empty. That one? Okay.
You like that?
NCR box, bottle caps, a case, more dynamite, a hammer, and another rifle. Jesus Christ, you love very hard rifles. Okay, so... oh, no one is coming from there. Whoa, 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 what the hell? Jesus Christ, man! Jesus, wait. Come here. Die! Okay.
Change weapon.
No, that's not what I want.
What?
Oh. That bottle caps, that dirty water. So I have sway to free. One key. Okay. Rifle. I don't want this. Merc veteran outfit. That's way too heavy.
Had enough?
Jesus Christ.
Stimpaks.
Eight. Oh god, so much stuff. That should be more than enough. Oh, I'm slow now. Oh, I'm too heavy. Weapons. Repair.
Oh, wait. Appearance. Yeah. It's really good, but it's really bad. Okay, gun, casings, dynamite, and that I don't want. Okay, that money, case, dynamite, no. How much? 191, so I can still run. Why is not running? Okay, that's weird. I pressed the button without noticing. Okay. Anything cool? Anything good? And I'm not talking about drugs. How much is that? Way worth is crap. I take the hat. Pre-war money. Pre-war money is always good. Fire hose. No, that's not. Oh, okay, that's the end. Let's go and save the... Let's go and get the dude. No. Took the wrong... Oh. Okay, the opposite way then. Okay, there's nothing here. There's a dead body there. Coffee mug. Why not? Why? How did I actually start looking at the ceiling? Caps, that's nice. No, that's not where I want the jet. No, I don't want jet. Psycho. There's drugs. There's drugs. Oh. Okay, I have the repair. I can go and get this guy from here. Because now he's... And yes, you're coming with me.
It would be so very delightful if you set me free.
Yes, cool. So, yeah.
I must say it's been the low point of my career in law enforcement. The powder gangers stole into town at night and murdered my sister and her husband, the sheriff, in bed while I was sleeping in the office. I watched them for a bit, waiting for the right moment to pounce and arrest a lot of them, taking careful notes as I watched. To my dismay, they found me while I waited in the shadows and brought me here. Oh, that's just marvelous. I think I'll be making my way outside now. The air is a little close in here.
What? Mate.
Oh, why, of course. I'd never let you fight my kidnappers with my help. Without it. You lead the way.
You are an asshole. You literally are an asshole. Okay, I think they're all done anyway, so just follow me. Let's get out of here. Yeah. Okay, actually, there's this computer here. Something I'm not able to do yet is hack a computer.
Okay, let's see. You have to be lucky. Okay. Oh my god. Okay, so. Four. I imagine. So, four letters. Let's try something. It could be saline. But if it's double, imagine that that is melting. Oh, it's the T. Okay. So it's T. That doesn't have T. Getting. Hearing, landing, no, wearing, okay. Remove. Oh, okay. Oh, it started again. Oh, okay. So I have all four. Ah, okay, I understood this. So, last one, it was four, had no T, so it's W-ing in E there. Okay. Not landing. I did melting. Cannot be that. Dealing. I don't think I put dealing, did I? Oh, come on. Dealing is five. Dealing is five. So it's ing in E is right. Okay, so dealing is five. Hearing? I don't think I put hearing yet. Hearing is four. So ing is correct. Is it the D? Fencing? Sailing. So, oh no, that would not be, because hearing it's, no, so they cannot, it's not A. It's not A. Four. Wait. Dealing is 5. So is it L there? But then the A will be wrong, so it cannot be sailing. Feeling. Oh my god. Fearing? Okay, so wait. So now we have 2 that have 5, and this is going to be easier. Yes, yes, yes. Now I have to be looking for the things again. So now we have to look for this stuff. Oh, come on. I was going to get it. Okay. So this door. Hard lock, 75. Okay. That's gonna be... That's very hard. Okay.
Well, that was quite an adventure. We taught those convicts a thing or two, didn't we? Breaking myself out of a hostage situation. Not to diminish your role in it, of course. But it was quite thrilling. Problem is, there's still no law in Prim. What are we to do the next time ruffians menace us and hold us hostage?
Okay. Well... What? Well, you are the sheriff now.
Oh, no. I'm just the deputy. And I can't be a deputy without a sheriff. It's called chain of command.
This guy is stupid. What? You are the qualif...
It should be someone brave like you, but more of a homebody. Someone who'll settle down and watch over us. I heard the powder gangers talking about someone in the prison named Myers who has some experience as a sheriff. He may be a good choice. Also, with the NCR so close by, you may be able to get them to take over the town. Not sure why they haven't helped out already. You will?
Yeah, okay.
That's just marvelous. I'll start thinking up questions for the interview. The sheriff that was incarcerated up at NCRCF may be a good choice. You also may be able to convince that NCR guy across the road to take the town under his wing. Although martial law doesn't sound so fun.
Yeah, but you're facing the Legion. And you really want to be, like, the...
Howdy.
Where's... Jesus Christ. Where's the old Lisa? Is it you?
Hey, youngster. Still hanging about Prim, huh?
Yeah, mate. Oh, wait a second. Give me a second.
Bye.
Items. Weapons. So... binoculars, machete. Oh, a shotgun. Wow, I have 6 bullets in total. Okay, Lexix. Jeez, there's a lot of them. Okay, at least... Okay. Well, that's done.
Now let's chase him around again.
Hey, youngster. Still Jeez. Hanging about Prim, huh?
Now you dark man. Sale.
Sure, have a look.
I am selling some stuff, man. Don't worry. I don't have to have a look. So, binoculars I have. Machete. Dynamite. Oh, yes. Incendiary. Yeah, I am selling this. Mercenary grenade rifle. No. The shotgun. I really get annoyed with that. Throwing spears. Oh my god, seriously. It's just use space. Okay, that's that. So, biker goggles. That's just... but I'm probably not gonna sell anything up here. Fruit, dirty water, healing powder. It's good money. It doesn't weigh anything, so I can keep that. Carton of cigarettes, Jesus. Case. Flame of fool. Yeah, I'll sell that. Duct tape. Paperweight. Pre-war money. Scrap metal, toy car, yeah. Vault canteen, wonder glue, wrench. Wrench is actually heavy. Okay, accept. Okay,
pleasure
so
doing
now.
Business with you. Later.
Okay, so...
Howdy, partner. Welcome to the Vicky and Vance Casino and Museum.
Oh, that's a cool idea.
Ah, shucks. System runtime error. Unable to initialize law enforcement protocols, partner.
Okay, so if I got that, 25 of science. Well, all the points I have in science. Okay.
Happy trails, partner.
I'm putting the robot as sheriff. Okay, so. Data. So my quest right now is there, but I want... Okay, so if I can put the robot the sheriff. I just need science. You guys don't know. Don't want to know what I'm going to do. I'm going to see the guys, the prisoners. I'm going straight to the prison. What's the worst that can happen? Well, other than I die. I'm thinking about this, like, someone that lives, that likes the town, I'll die. Someone that likes the town and is not going to do anything wrong. Because you start, maybe NCR is a bunch of rich guys that actually are going to just explore them or something like that. Big government kind of stuff. Or you have someone that actually is part of the community. the robot. Why not? That's my idea. Yeah, but I need... So... I am not going for coyotes, okay? I'm going as fast as I can in that direction. Well, not that direction. Oh, water. Radioactive. I don't want to look like a ghoul. Like, ghouls are annoying. Oh, that's perfect place for an ambush. Like, wide space. Okay. That's weird. Come on.
You eyeball. Damn, running low on smokes again. Any lawman that comes after me won't have it easy.
I think I have fags. Items. Fixer. No. Mist. No, it's not on weapons. It's not on first aid. Duct tape, pack of cigarettes. Oh, look, where I put the pack of cigarettes.
Damn, running low on smokes again.
I just lost my fags. Put it there. Okay, actually, I completely lost myself because of this conversation. Where am I? Map. So straight.
Any lawman that comes after me won't have it easy.
Okay, so that means, well, first of all, they didn't shoot at me, so that means they're fine. Come on.
Look at you, walking in here like you're one of us. Don't you know this is Powder Ganger territory? This is, or was, the big house. New California Republic Correctional Facility. Cool. Not much correcting went on here, just slave labor. One day, us prisoners decided to liberate ourselves. Killed the warden, killed the guards, took over the whole damn territory. Well, I don't know. Depends on if you can make it worth my time. 100 caps sounds right to me. All right, you can go on in. Can't guarantee your safety, though. Just saying. That'll be Eddie. You can usually find him sitting in the warden's old chair up in the main building.
Okay.
That's us. We got sent here to fix the rails and make some new ones. And for that, we got to use dynamite. Of course, dynamite works pretty good against caravan guards, too. So, that's what we do. Rob and blow things up. Me? I ran with the toughest gang in the Hub. You've heard of the Hub, right? It's, west of here, I think. Back in California.
Oh. He doesn't even know where he is. He will never go home.
We've got the biggest, baddest fort in the wasteland. There's water and power, and if we need grub, we just go out and steal it. Yeah, whatever. Didn't know anyone would willingly walk into this place. Not unless they were looking for trouble. What's your story? I was a sheriff, believe it or not, for a small town far to the west of here. Short version is that sometimes justice is a little slow. And I helped speed it up one too many times. I'm not sorry for anything I did, but I will do the time. Fair enough trade, if you ask me. Assuming an NCR pardon comes with the job, and it had better. I also need to be able to do things my own way. Due process has its place. Sometimes it's just a waste of time. I'll need to know that I'm not going to end up right back in prison.
I don't like the sound of that. I think that, like, that seems like I do what I want, and when I want it, if I decide to kill someone, I will do it. No, that, I don't like that.
When I need to? Yes. Understood. Right now, Eddie and his boys run the place. They've got the guns and the dynamite, so they call the shots. I'm not quite sure the kind of greeting NCR troopers will give an escaped con like myself. Figure it's better to stay put for now.
Okay.
I understand that Cook was behind it all. I kept my head down the whole time. Didn't want any part of it. I stuck around, figuring the NCR would show up and put things back the way they were. No sense in making myself look guilty, right?
Okay.
He went north with some of the other guys. Didn't say where. Didn't say why. All I know is he's got some kind of score to settle with the NCR.
Probably does.
Some kind of anti-NCR rebel. Some people just don't like being pushed around and told what to do. Watch yourself out there.
Yeah, that's why I'm going for the...
Hey, I've been sent to tell you that while you're not exactly a friend, you know you've helped us out some all the same. We figure some kind of truce is in order. As long as you don't come too close to any of our camps, we'll let you pass without trying to kill you. Of course, the truce is off once we know you're an enemy. Then we'll have to make you leave by force. Your own fault. You understand? See ya. You and I have got nothing to talk about.
Cool.
Hello.
Steer clear of the Mojave Post. NCR troops.
Got nothing else to say to you.
Place down there.
Okay. Oh, well, there's a nice place that looks like where an idiot will stay. Someone that actually thinks he's the boss. Hello, people.
Dahl said he let somebody in. So you going to give me a reason not to kill you and throw your body back outside?
What do I need to do?
This is Powder Ganger territory. My territory. Most of the guys around here understand that. One, Chavez, doesn't. Chavez formed his own crew and have been hitting traitors on their own. Everybody I've sent after him either got killed or weren't able to catch him. That leaves you. What do you say?
I'll do it.
Good. Chavez and his boys were last seen south of here. If you're lucky, and he's careless, he might still be there.
Okay.
Why do you care? Answer, you shouldn't. I don't feel like trading life stories. It was all Cook's idea. He and his boys managed to swipe some dynamite and hide it away in their cells. The rest of us just tagged along. Cook's crew headed north while the rest of us stuck around for payback. The NCR called it a work release prison. We lucky prisoners got the privilege of fixing up the rail lines and blasting rock for new lines. They got sloppy, though. Some of us managed to hide away some dynamite, and look who's in charge now.
Yeah.
One mean son of a bitch. Really, truly hates the NCR for some reason. And he got a lot of the other guys around to his way of thinking. He and his crew went north. I heard talk about some sort of big plan to get back at the NCR, but haven't seen them since. Yeah, get out of here.
Evening.
Okay. Okay. And this is where the hell I'm going to get lost every single time. Nope, that's not where I want. I don't want to go there. Okay. Okay. Okay, so oh yeah. I was pressing W. Where are you? Jesus Christ, where the hell are you? I hope that's where the guy I want to find. Okay. Okay. Okay.
You just hey, walked into the wrong camp, my friend. Hand over everything you've got and we might let you live.
What?
That's nothing new. Am I supposed to be impressed?
Eddie, just quit.
All right. Pickings were getting slim around here anyway.
I love this part. What? No, I won't. Oh, God, seriously.
Hello.
Hello. Yellow. Yellow, let me run. Oopsie. That's... Actually... Wait. Stop running.
Heard there was a new face around. I'm the doctor around here. Sort of. I was an NCR medic for 6 months, so... I'm not exactly a doctor. Still, it's more medical training than any of the other guys here. It also gives me an excuse to stay out of any raiding parties. The gang can't lose its only doctor now, can it? Medical supplies go for a decent amount of caps in the right markets. I figured the quartermaster wouldn't notice any missing. I was wrong. Let's see. I've been a farmhand, a bouncer, a bandit, and an NCR trooper. I don't recommend any of them. The location by the highway makes it a good spot to shake down any travelers passing through. That's why Eddie and the rest are still around. Me, I like having big walls between myself and the wasteland. One night, there was a big explosion from the other cell block. I had no idea what was going on, so I took cover in my bunk. When it was all over, the guards were dead and we were free. Most of the other prisoners scattered, but a few of us stuck around, obviously.
Okay, goodbye.
Later.
I don't like you guys. Basically, excuse to kill. Still an excuse. Well.
Hey.
No judgment.
What?
Dealt with them.
I'm happy you cleared that up for me. But we've got another situation to worry about.
Okay,
there's a merchant hanging around near the prison. Something feels funny about him, and I want you to deal with him. Shake him down if he's legit, but if not, take him out. Most people already know we run this territory and are usually in a hurry to get out. Not this guy. It's like he wants us to come get him.
Okay.
Yeah, get out of here.
Jesus Christ.
Hello.
He is so, so cool to work for. Get out of here. Jesus. Almost reminds me of... Oh, he's there. Okay. He's there.
Better be careful around these parts. I hear there's powder gangers around and dangerous for merchants like me. Guess I was a little too obvious. I'm actually a bounty hunter. I was hoping to bag some powder gangers if they tried to rob me.
Cool. This better leave while you can. The power gangers won't.
Yeah, was a stupid idea anyway. See you around.
Oh, okay. I need science. Yep. Quick education. Hey. Okay, so now... Oh, I still don't have enough. I need 50. Science. Where's science? Okay. Quests. Oh yeah, map is here.
Hello.
The thing is,
what? Good. Had him figured for NCR, one of the Rangers, maybe. Anyway, speaking of the NCR, I need you to take a walk down to Prim. The NCR hasn't raised hell over our breakout, and I want to find out why. They're up to something, I can feel it. I know the NCR has troops near Prim, so talk to the locals and find out if any of those troops are going to be coming our way. Yeah, get out of here.
Hello?
Okay, this is a waste of time. Because I'm doing way too much for nothing. Okay. Map. Well, this is between the robot and the guy of the NCR, so if I cannot fix the robot, I have to go to NCR.
Howdy, partner. Welcome to the Vicky and Vance Casino and Museum. Law enforcement protocols reinstated, partner. Initializing use of force authorization. Authorization found. Yeehaw!
Cool.
There's a prison north of here. Well, don't go picking up any hitchhikers and you should be all right. Happy trails, partner.
Okay, so that story is done. So that was, I think that's the best outcome I could do for that one. Literally the best outcome. Now let's go here. I have to go to the captain. Saying that I put the robot in charge of town.
Yeah.
That sounds like a plan. What have you done? Robot in charge of the town. Literally. I put the robot in charge. Because I don't trust you guys. That much. Well, I trust you more than the cannibals. Or the slavers. I just don't trust you enough. To give you power over a whole town. Okay? Where are you? Are you there?
Yeah. Military operations are classified information. The brass is familiar with the situation at the NCRCF.
Oh.
Sir.
Wrong quest. Okay. Actually, if I want to get... I think I can do this in a couple of minutes. Let's see if I can actually betray them really quickly. Go to town. Try to know as much information as I can about the thing. And then just tell them that you want to apply. First, you need to know what is going on. What's this?
Well, if it isn't the Lawbringer. I would certainly hope that someone should handle it. Not that they tell me anything.
Jesus.
Well, if it isn't the Lawbringer.
What's your problem now?
My problem is that I'm no longer a deputy. I'm just a beagle now. Slim's all right. I don't wish him no harm. But the law to him is a set of logic. Not everything is black and white. Not sure a robot can ever understand that.
I'm on that generation I trust in AIs.
Heard it was you brought the law back to Prim, youngster. Hats off to you. I might know something, but my memory ain't what it used to be. Sometimes it needs motivating.
Come on. I helped you guys.
Hold on there. With everything you already done for this town, I'd feel ungrateful as hell if I let you risk yourself for no good reason. He made me swear not to say a word to no one, but an NCR deserter passed through some days ago and traded for supplies. According to him, the NCR has decided enough's enough and's going to send in a mess of troops to take back the prison any day now. Goodbye.
Okay. Oh, hello.
Welcome back. Good to see you again.
Tell me about Prim.
Thanks to you, Prim's on the way back up. With folks watching over us, I think the raiders will keep their distance. Later.
I don't want Venom Casserole. Well, it's a robot, not exactly blokes, but yeah, I gotcha. I think I can do this in 10 minutes, or less.
Hello.
So basically...
Yeah? Military operations are classified information.
Oh, shut up. That's interesting. No, I want... thing is...
Some powder gangers did you wrong, is that it? Get in line. Still, you do look capable enough, and manpower hasn't been easy to come by. Alright, fine by me if you want to put yourself in harm's way. I'll mark the staging area on your map. Talk to Sergeant Lee.
Okay.
We won't.
Map. This seems like closer. Quietly, me, mate. There.
I'm Sergeant Lee. Lieutenant Hayes radioed ahead to say you were on the way. We've got surprise on our side, and that's about it. Once we blow a gap in the fence, we've got to pour on the fire and keep them disorganized. Our goal is to take out their leader, some assbag named Eddie. With the ringleader gone, the rest will fold. And that's all the briefing you're going to get. Let's go.
Okay, so I need to go and find Eddie. Okay, that's easy. Dynamite. Knife. Okay.
4. Oh no. 5.
Come on.
That folks hate you. Power gangers. I'll try to save you. Yeah, they might hate me. Nah, I don't want that. Oh. And I can put one more for barter and one for lockpick. Well, speech needs, but. Dynamite. Okay, I killed the wrong guy. Eh, he should not put himself there. Yep, I killed the sheriff as well. Cowboy hat. Okay. Okay. So now, oh yeah, quest. So now we put this. We're just going to pass from the map by Brim, and then we go. We're just going to sell the stuff to in Brim, and then we finish the.
Hey there.
There's a guy dead here. Oh. Okay.
I see.
So that's.
You're listening to Radio New Vegas.
Hey there, youngster.
In the Mojave Wasteland. I am Mr. New Vegas, and I'm here for you. Well, you know what that
means. Beat up old thing? What do you want to know? A courier dropped it off a couple of months back. I got it working for a little while, but the darn thing pooped out. I haven't been able to get it up and running again. I was hoping to use it for some courier work, but that ain't gonna happen.
You never know what's gonna happen next.
What's wrong with it? You mind if I fix it?
You're welcome to try. It's yours if you can get it working.
Okay.
If I had my way, I'd dump it in the scrapyard in Novak and be done with the damn thing.
Okay, I want something else.
I guess I don't have anywhere better to be.
I need to sell some stuff.
Sure, have a look.
Okay, so. Jesus, how many pistols do I have? Oh. I need to fix my stuff. X.
Yeah, bye.
Items, weapons. Okay, let me just appearance. pre-war hat. I can fix a hat with a hat. Okay. Okay, so let's go. Just get out of here. Now speak with you. So now I need to sell stuff.
Sure, have a look.
I don't need to have a look. I'm selling stuff. I'm not buying stuff, man. So this one. This one stays. Like, this one definitely stays.
Welcome back to the Mr. New Vegas Show. The show within my opinion, which I respect. The best looking audience.
9mm. I keep those.
Well, you know what that means, folks.
Biker.
Caesar's Legion continues to fortify its position in Nelson.
I saw that. Okay, that's...
is now under prisoner control following a successful riot. Locals should avoid anyone who looks like they've got time. And that's the news. Ladies and gentlemen, this next saw goes out from me to you.
Duct tape. Oops. I'll accept. I don't care. Okay, exit.
Thanks.
Okay, now get out of here.
Bye.
See you later. Go to the robot. How much do I have? That's not what I want. Status. Science. 50. I need 5. That's just bad luck. Okay, yeah, anyway. That's done. I cannot do nothing here. Anyway, so basically that's... I'm done, so... Where do I want to finish this? Oh, that's beautiful. That's...
Hey there!
Let's get out of the way. That is actually nice. So if you take a picture like that... Guys, like, subscribe, all the good stuff, and enjoy! I hope you like the... this image.